Many students from disadvantaged backgrounds show great promise in spite of multitude of adversities. For these children, education becomes their only source of strength. It is important for society to ensure that these children reach their fullest potential. NMMS, National Means Cum Merit Scholarship Scheme, is a national-level competitive scholarship examination scheme for 8th standard students who are studying in government and government-aided schools and belong to the economically weaker sections. This scholarship enables students to continue their education through the pre-university phase. Youth for Saver supports the government school children to take part in the scholarship program by training the children for the examination.
ಆಗ ಎನ್ ಎಮ್ ಎಮ್ ಎಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಅಂತ ಬರಿಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು. ಆಗ ಒಂದು 7-8 ತಿಂಗಳು ಯೂತ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸೇವಾ ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ಸಹನಾ ಮಿಸ್ ಅಂತ ಒಬ್ರು ಬಂದು ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ತಗೊಂತಿದ್ರು. ಎಲ್ಲ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಸಿದ್ರು. ಆಮೇಲೆ ನಾನು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಬರೆದು ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಅದು ವರ್ಷ ದುಡ್ಡು ಕೊಡುತ್ತೆ, ಅದು ನನಗೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಫುಲ್ ಆಗಿದೆ.
Every volunteer's objective is to ensure all deserving students become proud recipients of the scholarship. In this process, students have also developed the competitive skills and the confidence to take up any competitive examinations, which help them in their career in a long way. Youth for Seva feels grateful to have the highest engagement of dedicated volunteers in this initiative.